Championship. The Usos have been dominating the New Day, but Kofi trying to rally here with history on the line, and down goes Jey Uso.
Finally, Kofi Kingston buying himself a big opportunity. Make it count, or I think this one's going south.
Kofi trying to drag himself to the corner. Jimmy Uso's now legal in. Xavier Woods as well. And now Woods looks to rally for his team. Here are the important numbers. 483, 481. The New Day holding the record for longest reign at 483 days. Uso's looking to break it and make history tonight. Woods slides underneath Jimmy Uso and follows it up, and down goes Uso. And here comes the New Day. Go! Jey now in. Xavier lands on his feet. Uso stacked. Xavier Woods. Side Russian leg sweep. Hip up by Woods.
Xavier Woods cleaning house, looking at his absolute best.
Oh, and into the gut. Jimmy Uso's in trouble. New Day to win the tag team titles for a 12th time. And a kick out. A kick out by Jimmy Uso.
Xavier Woods convinced he had that one. That was a millisecond call. How fine the margins of victory and defeat when you have two teams at this level.
Tag, here comes Kingston. And now it's the New Day's turn to double team. Kofi with a kick and Woods with a sliding forearm. And Kingston out with a splash.
Turning him into a mauling.
Xavier Woods up to the top rope. Woods with a leg drop from the top rope. Cover by Kingston to win the tag team titles. Did he get a no? Jimmy at 2.5. And Kofi Kingston visibly upset. So is Woods. They thought they had the tag titles won on this sequence here.
Man, pinpoint accuracy to the jaw, somehow still not enough. Listen, I have been in the ring with these guys. The New Day never get frustrated. Well, they've reached that point tonight.
Kofi Kingston looking to dig down deep. Boom, drop time. Kofi trying to fire up. Trying to dig down deep and will himself to a victory. Jimmy Uso pulling himself back to his feet. Kingston went for trouble in paradise. Tag made by Jey. Jey Uso is now the legal man. Kick to the midsection. Big uppercut by Uso. Kingston, though, able to turn it into an SOS. Shoulders down for the win to keep their legacy. And now frustration beginning to show on the face of Kingston.
New Day starting to look despondent. Thought this one should have been put to bed now.
Well, they have thrown everything they have at the tag team champions, and the Usos continue to kick out.
The power of positivity being crushed by the weight of history.
Just another chapter in one of the greatest rivalries in WWE history. Step up Enziguri by Jey Uso. Xavier Woods made the tag. I don't believe Jey realizes it.
Jey had no clue.
And he does now off the headbutt. Woods went for a DDT. And the kick missed. Now a kick right to the face. Tag, Jimmy Uso legal. Double super kick by the Usos. And to Kingston. And back to Xavier. Tag, Jey's legal. And now Jimmy and Jey are going to climb to the top ropes. Xavier Woods in trouble, middle of the ring. Double splash. The Usos to make history. Here's the cover on Woods. And Xavier Woods kicked out. You gotta be kidding me.
No way.
Xavier Woods just kicked out of the Usos double splash.
Oh, man, here's your viral moment. This was supposed to be the moment it all got put to bed for the Usos and the Bloodline. But no, Xavier Woods somehow, someway having different ideas.
And now it's the Usos who appear to be frustrated.
Oh, man.
What do they have to do to put the New Day away?
These teams tonight are operating on a different level. This is a WrestleMania level tonight, finding something extra. You do expect it from teams of the... But wow.
And remember, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the undisputed champion, Roman Reigns is here, looking on as his cousins try to make history. Looking for the 1D, but Kofi Kingston dragging Uso out of the ring and driving him into the steps. And now Woods launched out to the apron. Hanging up Jimmy.
This one swinging back and forth like a pendulum.
And Kingston off the backbreaker. Xavier Woods down to the second rope. Woods with a midnight hour to Jey Uso outside the ring. Jey's been taken out. Now Jimmy Uso's in trouble. Up top. And now Kofi Kingston with a midnight hour. The New Day to secure their legacy as the longest reigning champions, and Jey Uso breaks up the near fall.
Man, we should know by now, right? Never ever count out the Usos when it looks like they are down, they are out. New Day about to reign supreme out of nowhere, quick as a flash, saving the day. Just both teams tonight showing industrial levels of resilience. Why? Because what happens tonight is going to live forever.
Two midnight hours in front of this jam-packed crowd at the Gainbridge Fieldhouse in Indianapolis, Indiana. They have come to witness history tonight.
Get up!
And the two greatest teams of our generation teeing off on each other. Woods over the top rope. Super kick by Jey.
The good old-fashioned scrap. Who wants it more?
Woods sent into the timekeeper's area. Kofi Kingston with a kick. Right hand by Jimmy. Jey back in the mix. Tag made. Jey's legal. Both Usos with Kingston in trouble. In the corner, Kofi trying to fight back. Both Usos knocked off the ropes. What's Kofi Kingston gonna do here? Kingston, caught. Oh my goodness, out of midair. A 1D by the Usos.